Bag Bros Gaming episode 3. We are back, man. Did a couple side missions. Well, I won't say a side mission. I did some other stuff leading into this mission and kind of learn a little bit as we go, man. This Bow and Arrow is goddamn Kang. If you really want to be honest about it, it gets the job done. And I love it. So, we're going to carry on. Heading to this Ranger outpost to get this done. See if we can make some more noise. Oh, shit.
Gotcha.
Okay. Not sure what we're walking into here, but we're gonna see if I can set my guy up right here.
Making a move.
Goddamn bow and arrow is just God. I'm nice with it. Got him. Hey, man. It's pretty dope. So I guess when you liberate an area, it becomes yours. Pretty explanatory. Yeah, let me get my goddamn my bow and arrow back. I don't want this. Okay, yeah, we'll take that. All right, cool.
Shit, kid. I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought.
Goddamn right it is.
Sean is setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. Take care of that for me?
Sure, why not, my brother?
Hey, Lance. I'm not sure what to advise. The Seeds don't have any claim to the property. The station is built on federal land, after all. But if their people are traipsing around the area and, what did you say, taking measurements and such? Anyway, those folks from Eden's Gate could potentially be charged with trespassing. Another kind of weird and unsociable. But I think if you give them a harsh word and a harsh stare, they'll back off. I mean, how dangerous are these nut jobs going to be?
Pretty dangerous. Alright, let's see what we got. Pretty much understandable we're going here. Not sure what the hell that is. All right, let's do it. Fuck it. Let's kind of get low a little bit here. Some low ground. Trusty bow and arrow. Look at it.
I'm on it. Okay, you got it.
What the hell?
In position.
Great. I gotta climb. At least the climb action's fast. Not a bunch of interactables just yet, but a lot of fucking fun.
I ain't gonna have the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to
fall
out there.
Yeah, it's the death, huh? Man, shit. I'm creeping around here because this feels not so safe. Yeah, we'll take that. We will most definitely take that.
Hey, deputy! I'm getting a strong signal now. Let's open up your map. Walk you through what I'm hearing.
All right.
Let's look at the big picture. Zoom your map out so we can see the whole county.
Oh, now, nice.
Divided into three regions. To the north, you got the Whitetail Mountains. It's run by Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia have been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks.
Yeah.
East of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called The Bliss. Now head west to the Holland Valley. John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people.
Yeah.
They're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.
Interesting. And I'm stuck here in this little piss-ass in location. Oh, wow. Ah, nice. So it breaks down into allies and little side missions. What shit you can get. Okay. I can get with this. I like this. I like it a lot. Shit. That's pretty dope.
The fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer.
Hmm. Goddamn right. Earn a trophy. The Spock. Man, Bag Bros Gaming, we in here, man. We'll keep it short this time. You know, we've been running 20-minute episodes. We're going to kind of start shaving them down. Just keep y'all watching and keep y'all in tune, man. Like, share, subscribe. Just keep it moving. Let's play Far Cry 5. Bag Bros, bro. Bag Bros.